Hello, friends. Don't you want to meet a nice girl? Boop. Dune, D&D, trying to keep up with our lead speed. What up, noobs?
Hi, everyone. Welcome to the Nocturne server. My name's Kisty Nocturne, and I'm going to be giving you a tour today of the Let's Play series that I'm starting. And everything that you're going to see today is inside our little village here that my husband, myself, and a couple of our friends built. We have an airlock chamber for a way of getting through our wall. We're going to head down the path here past the cactus garden. And head up the stairs here. Ignore the man that you just spotted on the left side. That would be my husband. He's working on fixing a few problems with our lamps that we've been having. This is my friend Litha's house. She's got a nice little garden and a second story. We're gonna look at her second story here in a bit. And it's pretty simple. It comes out here to the balcony to that second floor area. She's got wooden planks to open and close the doors. She stole the trapdoor idea from me on the stairs because I started using it to keep my dogs from going down. This is her little cavern system here. It actually intersects with a cavern she and I were exploring a couple days ago. Pop out here, we can take a better look at her garden. She also has a sugarcane garden, and a friend of ours has a waterfall coming out of his house. We'll get to that house in a minute. If you go right, you actually go to that house. But first, hi, honey! That would be my husband sitting right there. He's ignoring us right now. But he'll be back. He always comes back. To torment. Alright. To the right would be my house. We will explore that later. To the left is the minecart station, which is currently under construction. It only goes to one destination at the moment. It used to give a tour around the entire village, which I'll show in a later video. But right now we're headed up to Pasty's house, and he actually kept it pretty simple. It's a little cottage kind of setup with white and green floors. Okay, give me a second here. I'm going to fiddle with the camera and see if that little lag trick works. Which, it seems nauseating, so no, I'm not going to use it. Alright, so we'll follow the path down here around to the left again, where we pass Litha's house. And we'll walk back towards my house. But, like I said before, we're not going to my house right now. We are going towards another house, which is over here. Oh, and look, it's again my husband standing there looking silly. That's the recovery box for our friend. And there would be a wild wolf running around. I usually collect wolves, but I'm not catching this one because it's time for someone else to have a collection of wolves, not me. This is Bob's house. Bob's house actually connects to the wall and goes under it and through it. But before the wall was built, he had a cave system, but his house wasn't this neat. So he's cleaned it up a lot since my husband put up the wall. There's his bookshelf, which looks rather nice, and he has a double bed. Okay, heading up the stairs now, we're going to leave Bob's house. And I heard that spider. And coming up here around the corner is my husband, again. Who's just noticed us and started raining? Haha, my husband, the admin god. You don't want to piss him off? He will strike you with lightning. I know, because he does it to me daily. Didn't do it to me on this video. I guess he was a little busy playing with the rain. Alright, time to go inside my house. It's in the center of town, and it's humongous. Why? Because I wanted a big house. So, brr. That was cold. Let's go warm up here, in my little fireplace. kick up some fire here. There we go. And if you look, it's being fueled by lava. Actually, it's not. I just made it look that way. That was cooler. I'm actually using a bit of netherrack inside my fireplace. And that noisy barking you're hearing would be my dogs. I have like 7 of them. So here's my stuff. You got your average building blocks, my lazy drop for when I don't want to sort things, cloth and dyes, crafted items. Oh, and hello. Hi, handsome. That would be my husband showing himself up in the window and dropping back down and hiding. Okay, on the tour. Here's my bedroom. There's my bookshelf. If you're wondering why my husband and I aren't sharing a house, I don't know. I think it's because I just wanted my own big place. Anyways, there was the garden. We're gonna head back down here to the stairs. And we're gonna go looking for one of my lost dogs. By the way, I love trapdoors, if you haven't noticed already. Down here, I lost a dog earlier. Oh god, a skeleton. Come here. I kill you! Ow, you hit me, bastard. Die. I hate skeletons. So does Litha. Just an FYI, that's why there's a ton of torches where she is. Because she doesn't like baddies. Giant cavern mushroom caves. Yes. Which we're not going to go through right now. We'll go through them later. But yay, I got my dog back. So, anyways, thanks for watching.